This breastplate was worn by a soldier who fell at the Battle of Waterloo in 1815, where a grapefruit-sized entry hole is violently ripped open, all the way across the other side of the soldier's back,